first time.
Don't cry, don't cry, don't cry.
You need to get his arms out of those and tighten it up. But he keeps pushing them in. He's gonna cry, he's gonna cry, he's gonna cry. Grayson coming home. Look at how cute he is. He's all asleep. Aww. He didn't sleep very much in the last 2 weeks. 2 days.
2 days.
Feels like 2 weeks. Mr. Pudge Cheeks.
I want to see the Alex's reaction.
He doesn't
Are
like
you serious? Felix! Felix! Come meet your brother!
Come here, Veef.
He doesn't care.
He looked at him for half a second.
Hey, what's here?
Grayson, you're home.
Meow, meow.
Alright. I'm gonna put him in the living room. I'm gonna start unpacking.
Hi.
Here, buddy. Who's that?
Oh, brothers.
Now he's curious.
Felix?
Felix is really curious.
Yeah, look. He's like, this is a new smell.
All right, you keep a watch on Grace and I'll start bringing stuff in. Make sure Felix doesn't hop up in there.
Yeah.
He doesn't know how to take it. He's like, this thing moves? What the heck? It smells funny, though.
Grayson. Grayson, hi Grayson, hi baby, Grayson, what are you looking at, what are you looking at, Grayson? Says, I'm so happy. I just got fed. I pooped on Mom and Dad. He peed on us, and he pooped all the way up to back. We already had to have a new outfit change.
I didn't clean this entire thing because most of it got peed on.
And he peed all over his new pack and play.
Claiming it. Claimed.
It's been a big day for you.
He says, I've already peed on 3 people.
Yes, you peed on me, you've peed on Dad, and you peed on the nurse.
Twice. On her, too.
Yes.
In a row. It was impressive.
Yes. Oh, we got some spit up.